The stance function allows the user to stand in a relaxed position, supports standing on slopes, and relieves the contralateral side. The knee joint blocks against flexion when it is slightly flexed, loaded, and not moving. Note that CPOs can adjust the activation and deactivation sensitivity in the Kinect GoPro app. Here we are using an intuitive setting which allows quick activation and deactivation. Start the exercise by showing how to deactivate the stance function. Deactivation through forward rotation. Step forward with the sound side and move over the flexed knee joint. The knee joint will yield with smooth stance flexion resistance. This deactivation method is only possible with an intuitive setting. Deactivation through unloading of the prosthesis. And deactivation through knee extension. Start walking with the prosthetic side. Standing on the edge of a step can activate the stance function. To gain confidence in these situations, practice deactivating the stance function by walking down a step. Have the user stand with the knee joint slightly flexed at the edge of the step so that the stance function is active. As soon as she steps down and moves the center of mass forward, the stance function is deactivated. Remember, this is only possible with an intuitive setting. As an advanced exercise, users can lift the contralateral leg while the stance function is active. This helps to build trust in the prosthesis. The CPO has now set the stance function to deliberate, and that makes it more difficult to deactivate the stance function than the intuitive setting. This can be useful for bilateral amputees. With the deliberate setting, the knee must remain flexed, loaded, and still slightly longer to activate the function. Even with forward and backward movements, the knee blocks against flexion. For deactivation, the user must extend the knee joint, or unload the prosthesis and take a new step forward. Please remember that taking a step down a stair out of the deliberate setting or taking a yielding step is not possible. Therefore, always unload or fully extend the prosthetic knee joint with this setting. Here we see a comparison between a deliberate, an intermediate, and an intuitive setting. Notably, with the deliberate setting, it is not possible to step down a stair out of the stance function.